the calcium hardness level of your spa water is above 75 parts per million, then the Vanishing Act Calcium Remover is the ideal tool to bring your calcium hardness level down into the okay range. Using the Vanishing Act is simple. First, rinse the Vanishing Act Calcium Remover with running water until the water runs clear. When placed in the hot tub, slight color transfer to the water may occur and can easily be removed with chlorine. Place the Vanishing Act Calcium Remover flat side down over the heater return in the footwell. After 10 to 12 hours, flip the calcium remover over and reposition over the heater return. After a total of 24 hours, take the calcium remover off of the heater return and discard. It's okay to use the spa while the Vanishing Act is in the footwell. Just be sure to replace it over the heater return when you're done. It's important to remember that the calcium hardness level of your spa water can increase over time as a result of chopping off. Be sure to measure the calcium hardness level regularly and use a Vanishing Act to ensure that the calcium hardness level stays within the okay range between 25 and 75 parts per million. If you have any questions about using the Vanishing Act Calcium Remover, contact your hot spring dealer and they'll be happy to help.